للأسف.
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Be careful, mate. There's electricalized floor down there. Did tell you. Does that go all the way across? How far can I move it down? Go down any more? Sure can. Move down, you muppet. I can't get the alien to go on there. It's pretty much stupid though. Let's go for a rest if it's in here. Scrap, can't get that. A lot of scrap in this game. What should I give you other stuff? What's going on there? Still no ventilation shafts in the ceiling, so he can't jump down in it. Oh, fucking hope he can't. Let's go through here first, see what's in here before I move, leave this area. That's good enough, I guess. Now, look at this area. I'm going to save it. do this then. Right, still no alien, still no alien. Can't actually get into that room because I get gassed. How do I turn that gas off? Maybe get a gas mask later on. Right, I've got a feeling the alien's going to turn up now. He's been gone for too long. There you go. Can hear the fucker squealing, it's never good when that happens. Around the long way. Unless there's a hatch in the floor. Which is not. Kinda wanna throw a noisemaker down there to get the aliens to take him out. Save it here while I'm here. It seems a bit weird, sometimes it makes you go ages without a save station, and sometimes like this it puts two close together.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Is there anything to pick up? You could come down there. Which way did it come in?
Glad I found you guys.
Can't fucking remember. Well, that fucking map doesn't help. Sure it's here.
We shouldn't have done that back there. know we're hungry, but man, this feels so wrong.
What if it comes down that way? Because I missed that and that one. Now's not the time to be lost. Done.
Shit! Fuck, is he here with us?
Right. Favor. Fuck, we'll turn the light on, then he's going to be there. I didn't know I was there. It's complete bullcrap. Because I'm sure I've had it situations before where I've been looking at the alien and they've had the vent shaft open and it hasn't done anything.